And we're back. In the last video, we prepared for a nighttime carriage ride into town. You have to talk to Krumia first before she'll allow you to take the ride with her. I can't remember exactly where she waits for you. But at 6 p.m., come up and talk to her. Yes, I'd love a ride. Kind of like this part in the game where you're just chilling, just, you know, talking. She tells you a little about their dad. He died. They took over the ranch. We haven't talked about Anju and Cafe yet. One of my favorite side quests in this game. But we'll get to there when we get to there. Yes, ma'am. Ugly country indeed. Don't worry, I got this. Yep, yep. I fully understand. So of course, as soon as she stops talking, you have unlimited arrows. So just go for it. Just don't accidentally shoot the bottles yourself. That sort of defeats the purpose. Get out of here! We made it! Yay! Romani's mask. we're considered adults now. Yay! Alright, well that was the last thing that I wanted us to do before warping back in time. So... now we're gonna come in here and deposit our 23 rupees. And then warp back in time again. Okay. And we're back to day one, yet again. As always, slowing down time. Get outside. Call Epona over. And head on over to the, Western Ocean. Great Bay Coast. Running into the wall is never helpful. As you notice, the seagulls are all sort of hovering around, well, this. Get behind him, come on, you can do it. Dang it! Get behind him. There. Just grab him and push him to shore. Yeah, he really isn't looking so good. Sure, I'll listen. I love how he's like singing. Keyword, heal my soul.
Yay!
That was a perfectly timed yay. Okay. As with the last two, the Song of Healing. And there's the whole band. I really have to pause it. I tried to make this go as long because I'm not doing another video directly after this. But we now have the Zora's Mask, and I'm going to go and save on the owl statue, and we will continue our journey in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye!